Hello boys and girls, Mike here, one go short play. Today we are playing Cutie Suzuki, or to use its western name, Ringside Angel. We'll probably play this again when we hit R, like we have been doing with likes of Biohazard Battle and other games. I think I played this before I emulated. I'm sure it's not very good. That's the same sprite with a different palette, you know. Says quite a lot, doesn't it? Let's find out. It's all a bit bikini girls, you know. Okay, alright. So what are these, the people who... I think these are the characters I can select. Check her hair out. Do you reckon the sprite will have that detail on it? I want to know. Let's find out. Where's the one with the funky hair gone? There she is. Yeah. Teenage boy market. It's basically girl fight, isn't it? I don't think it's very good, if memory serves. Oh, that's kind of a nice touch. I like that. A kind of an animated. Look, the heads are quite unique. Still, the bodies are exactly the same. It's a bit lazy. Nicely drawn. Well, she's coming for some fight. Get up. Come on, let's win. I'm actually going to try and win. Okay, so it's wrestling. Oh no. Out of the ring. Get off me. I want to get in the ring. No way. I'm not losing by falling out of the ring. Get off of me. Ah, can't seem to. Right, in the ring. Oh, you must. I might. Actually, I know. Turn the tables here. Oh, damn it. I was hoping. I was hoping to get in the ring and then reset my time as they did in wrestling occasionally. It was always like a dramatic thing, wasn't it? Okay. Get in the ring. I sound like Axl Rose in that 1990s song. They did. Oh, get up! Oh, really? I need to get in the ring. Get up. Yeah, this is happening way too much. Right, just run. I can't get in the ring. Get in the ring. That's annoying. Okay, that's alright. Double tap. Oh, this game's stressing me out, man. Oh, yeah, after. Can I do that again? Yeah, have that. Right, I'm going to weaken her with cheap moves. Get up. I just walked over. That was good. Oh, just misjudged. Oh, the thing is, I can't do the grab moves. Can I pin it? Pin. Oh. Okay, that's it. Give more of a kicking than that, aren't I? Oh, totally misjudged. Hey, so did she. After. Yeah, it's a really stressful game. I quite like it, though. It's got, I mean, graphically, it's pretty cool. The anatomy of the characters is very well drawn. And I like the fact that they all have their own features. It's quite cheap that they use the same body. Oh, no. Get in the ring, and I'm saying that way too much because it just happens way too much. No. You throw me over at the ring. Throw me at the ring so I can run at it. Come on. Oh, I'm so in trouble now. This is frustrating. Right. What I need to do is get in the ring. There we go. Actually, get out of the ring again. Yeah, come out and fight. No, she's not going to. Right, I need to figure out how to do the grab when I attack. So, grab. Oh, just punch her in the face. That seems to do it. Just. Ow! See, I want to do that stuff. Look at that. That's so cool. Teach me the ways. Teach me how you do that. Oh, yeah. Oh, look at this. I don't know what I'm doing. It's a chain. Where did that come from? Kill! Kill! Right, pin her. Kill her and then pin her. Works for me. No, she's not going down anytime soon. Oh, I've just seen the health bars. We've got health bars. Jaw. Just chin her. Right, pin. Come on, the health bar's down. I'm not sure what to tap or what to do when I'm pinning it, but... the health bars are both really low. We're kind of alternating between... What? That's gotta hurt, Gene. Oh, check out, my energy's going like well high. I'm totally taking her out. Right, pin. That's a fair pin, come on. Referee! Hey, somehow I'm getting the hang of this. I don't know how I'm doing this. I'm just tapping the E button and wiggling the D-pad. One, two. I'm getting two now. I'm getting two on the pin. Oh no, she must have tapped the E button and wiggled the D-pad. It's a lot of tapping the E button and wiggling the D-pad. Yeah, the way some of these sprites are drawn, it's one for the teenage boys, isn't it? I'm not sure the quality of it's really up there, though. I mean, it's not terrible, to be fair. Now that I'm getting the hang of the controls, I'm starting to enjoy the game a bit. But, is that two? I might as well like, get her up and give her a beating, because I'm not going to pin her anytime soon. I've kind of gone off using the B button and the C button, because the A button seems quite effective in giving this opponent a good kicking off. Right, let's see if that's enough to pin her. It's not, is it? I need to get one of those moves going where I spend ages like breaking her back. Oh, she's got the chain. This sort of move. Watch her energy go up and mine go down. Look how much energy she got from that. Oh no. Top turnbuckle. I should have let that happen, shouldn't I? That looked like it was going to be a cool finish. Oh yeah, she's... Oh no, no, no. Get out. Oh no, get out of the ring. She's been out longer than me. That was, oh, I still had the advantage then. Oh, frustrating. It's not going to go my way again, but I don't know why I'm repeat pinning her. She's just going to keep getting up. But I don't dislike this game as much as I was expecting to, if I'm honest. It's quite fun. If slightly frustrating. I'm going to cheat. Oh, I was hoping to... Oh, no, she's up to me. I was hoping to keep her out of the ring. I can't seem to want to. Oh, she's doing that thing to me. She's got in and now she's getting... Yeah, you stay there. So you can play that game. Oh. That's it. Just stay out here and fight. That's the spirit. Come on. Two more seconds of face punching. Two really slow seconds. That's a win. A win? That was a win. Give me the win. Well, my sprite changed, so I'm happy. What again? I won. That's not fair. Right, enough of this nonsense. Oh, hey, off the top turn. That's cool. Yeah. Cutie something. Ringside Angels. Sega Mega Drive. Thanks for watching.